Hi everyone, Bob is in the house, and what do we have over here? We have Ed Sheeran featuring Beyoncé. Perfect duet, how cool is the name? I gotta admit that it was pretty unexpected. Today on Instagram, I was just checking, I don't even remember, I think Ed Sheeran's profile. This popped up, perfect duet, like we are releasing this today. And then I was shocked. I was like, what? And then even Hailee Steinfeld was with me on the same page, on the same page. She was like, I'm sorry, what? So that was pretty cool. Everybody was shocked. So finally, let's just give it a listen. Let's see what they cooking for us, basically, over here. Ed Sheeran, Beyonce, perfect duet. First reaction, let's go.
Okay.
Oh. Wait, the guitar strings changed. I was thinking it's a pretty same thing for so far, but then the guitar changed. In love. Me slow. Louder. Sing it, Ed. Okay. So incredible and adorable and like very unusual.
We are still kids, but we're so in love.
Whoa. Look at that background. Background vocals are doing a good job. And Beyonce, of course. Touch the screen with me. Yeah, we'll be together. Man or a girl. My subscribers. Wow. She's coming off stronger now. Yeah, the way how instrumentals sound, it's different than from the original, just a little bit. That song for the winter, for sure. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, that was amazing. The video was adorable as well, by the way. I didn't react to that video, but the song Perfect is perfect. Like when we were reacting like 9 months ago with my friend Sam to this album, we immediately said that Perfect is perfect, you know. And it's not a surprise that it's a single. Haven't listened to it a while though, because like when I was listening to Divide a lot, when we listen to something a lot we get tired of it, unfortunately. And then Perfect came out as a single like starting from September, something like that, and it became very huge and huge because people usually don't listen to albums, they listen to singles only. And they thought like, oh, it shouldn't release the new track, but Perfect was out over there like in 6 months. So I didn't really listen to it this fall, so I wasn't really following the trend. But I love to kind of come back to this track and listen to it again. Now for sure I'm gonna enjoy it again, because it's new, like it's changed, the new updated version with Beyonce. And when Beyonce hops on something, you definitely it's fire, and you gotta listen to it for sure. So yeah, that's why here we are. And the winter is complete. Not yet though, because Eminem has to still drop a project. Anyway, hit the like button if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys in the next ones. Пока. Hayır, auf Wiedersehen, arrivederci, adios, ciao, au revoir, hot office, goodbye. Baby, I'll be here, yeah.